Well, even regular flu is a fairly severe disease that kills about 30,000 people annually in this country. Many of them are the very young infants or elderly or people who have health problems that make them weakened, such as bad lung disease, bad heart disease, or transplantation. But if you get a brand new strain like swine flu, nobody has immunity and there's no vaccine.